English moral story, tit for tat. A crane and fox were living in a forest. One day, the fox thought of teasing the crane just for fun. So, he invited the crane to dinner. The innocent crane happily attended the dinner. The wicked fox poured sweet kheer of milk and vermicelli into ordinary flat plates. Come on, my friend, enjoy dinner, said the fox, swallowing it with his tongue spread across the plate. The crane could feel the taste, but could not drink it with its long beak. The fox was teasing him, asking, did not you like it? The crane understood the crookedness of the fox and left the place. To take revenge, one day the crane invited the fox for a delicious lunch of fish and other seafood. The fox readily agreed. The crane prepared soup consisting of different kinds of fish. Aroma of the fish soup spread across the place. The fox eagerly rushed for lunch. The crane gave one reception to fox and poured the fish soup into two long naked jars. Come on, enjoy, my friend, said the crane, starting lunch. The aroma of fish soup was tempting. The fox was hungry, but he could not push his head into the long neck of the jar. He could not drink even a few drops. Crane drank entire soup from its jar with its long beak. Then he asked the fox, did not you like my lunch? The fox had no answer. Shedding tears, he said, your dish is good, but my stomach is bad, and walked away. If we treat others good, they also treat us well. Thank you for listening English Moral Story, Tit for Tat. Thank you.